adult BLS CPR. In this video, we will be showing you the techniques and sequence of adult CPR. Always make sure the scene is safe for you and the victim. Check for response by tapping the victim's shoulder and shout, "Are you okay?" If there is no response, that is if the victim is unresponsive and not breathing, or only gasping, then activate emergency response system and get or call for AED. Check for the carotid pulse for at least 5 seconds, but no more than 10 seconds. If you do not feel the pulse, then start CPR immediately, starting with chest compressions. Remember, start compressions within 10 seconds of recognition of cardiac arrest. Push hard and fast at a rate of at least 100 compressions per minute. Count out loud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 30 compressions. After 30 compressions, open the airway using the head tilt, chin lift method. Give 2 breaths. Deliver air over 1 second to make the victim's chest rise. Give 1 breath every 5 to 6 seconds for a rate of 10 to 12 breaths per minute. Continue 30 compressions followed by 2 ventilations, that is a ratio of 30 to 2, until an advanced airway, endotracheal tube, comba tube, or laryngeal mask airway is placed. Once the advanced airway is placed, then start continuous chest compressions with ventilations at a rate of 1 breath every 6 to 8 seconds for a rate of 8 to 10 ventilations per minute. AED should be used as soon as it is available. Resume chest compressions immediately after the shock is given. Remember, for adult CPR, the ratio of compression to ventilation is 30 to 2 for both 1 and 2 rescuers. For 2 rescuers, change the compressor every 2 minutes or every 5 cycles to avoid fatigue. Rescuers should try to change the compressor role in less than 5 seconds.